Hello, this is Rachel. Welcome back to a Fallout 4 survival mode playthrough. And you can see I'm here at Covenant. Last video, I discovered this place for the first time. I've been snooping around, talking to people, trying to investigate this compound thing. And now I need to find that guy that looks like a Nord. His name's Honest something. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Honest Dan.
Hey, Dan.
You find out anything about the caravan?
I did. Well, I knew what synths are, but I wanted to hear what he says.
People here are nervous about synths. What's a synth?
You must be new around here. Synths are synthetic people made by the Institute. Real advanced machines. Might as well be human, because no one can tell the difference between them and us. Everyone in the Commonwealth is afraid of synths and the Institute. But come to mention it, I've been here a long while, and nobody's even breathed a word about them. That is odd.
Let's ask about the Institute.
So, what's the Institute?
Ask three different people, you get three different answers to that. Wildly different. Most people believe the Institute's behind every manner of ill in the Commonwealth. Sister disappears, or you lose your Brahmin. The Institute. Settlement murdered in the middle of the night. The Institute. But I've never met a single person that has proof about any of that. But there's no denying synths are real enough. So the Institute's infiltrating us, and I doubt they're doing that for our own good.
What have you been up to?
Not a lot. Everyone's got their eye on me. But I'll keep trying.
Doesn't he look like a Nord? I can't get over it.
They took the survivors to a compound.
Then we're in business. I'll meet you there and we'll rescue ourselves some caravan hands.
Oh, man, he smiled. He's so cute. Alright,
Get your lemonade here!
I wish I have to wait a day before I get more lemonade. Is this guy guarding the door?
Hey, a stranger. It's no secret you've been poking around. Not very neighborly.
Are you gonna attack me?
If you ask me. I know you think you're doing the thing.
Talking.
Just don't make any rash decisions you'll regret.
Dogmeat's butt is stuck
what
in the door.
What rash decisions are you talking about?
Maybe your next destination doesn't appreciate trespassers.
Uh-oh, they're spying on me.
Just come out and say what you mean.
Yeah.
Maybe you heard a rumor about Stockton's caravan and a certain compound. So, hypothetically, let's say there's something to that. We wouldn't do anything unless we had good reasons. The best.
There
you
are.
You just stop this investigation, and I'll give you a gift. 100 caps.
No.
And then you'd be welcome back here as our friend anytime.
You're creepy friends.
How can you justify killing a caravan?
It isn't as simple as all that. Hasn't our community been good to you and others passing through?
Well, they did give me lemonade.
Is you have a little faith in us.
Surely there's room for compromise. I get Stockton's survivors and we stay friends. I'd have to know more, though.
Please, stranger, just stay
calm. Oh. It failed. I don't want to have to come back and kill everyone if that's what. Oh, dog me. Alright, where'd that guy go? Where'd he go, dog me? He was kind of hunky, wasn't he? Alright, we just have to go this way. Oh, I think it's like right here. That place across the river. That fisherman that we found that other time. Where was that? Was it this way? Oh, wait, there he is. See, there he is. Is he gonna swim across?
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
I'll meet you at the compound.
Are you gonna swim across? Oh, it's over there. It has to be. Yeah, I remember I met a fisherman right there. I don't really want to go in the water, so I'm gonna go all the way. Uh-oh, Marlark eggs. Watch out, dog meat! There's gonna be Mirelurk. There they are. Come on, baby! How many we got? Oh, they're little ones! was only one Myrler. That wasn't terrible. Oh, this is where we got the power armor. It was like in the at the bottom of the lake. I see where I am now. I wonder if Honest Dan, if he like literally swam across the river. Maybe he did. But we're gonna go around. Look how pretty! There he is, he's right there. Let's go talk to him and see what he says. People we're back!
Walking around the shore at all hours. Scaring my fish. Find your own fishing spot. Clear out.
You're not a fisherman. Wow, look at that view behind him. Take a screenshot. I just love it. Everywhere you look. A million screenshots. Alright, so apparently maybe we have to go in here? Oh. There he is.
I hate this place.
You keep saying that.
Hey, Dan.
Some people up ahead. I'll follow your lead.
Alright, let's save it first, in case we do something dumb. Uh-oh. This is scary.
Outsiders aren't allowed. Why are you here?
Please don't shoot me. Want answers, not violence. Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm asking the questions. Why are you here?
I'm here to rescue the survivors from Stockton's caravan.
I can't let you do that. This ain't personal.
Oh, he's not even let me, like... Oh, well. Oh, I saw eyeballs fall apart in that one. Oh, it's a turret. Oh yeah, baby. Is that thing gonna shoot me? The turret seems to be non-violent. Oh, it's not. Uh-oh. Is there more this way? Oh, it's alive. Oh my goodness. Alright, so Manny has a compound key. Covenant security armor, which is kind of cool. I'm gonna leave his clothes on. More people might be coming.
Come back here.
Oh, whoa. Where are you going?
Hey, Dan.
Just what the hell are they doing down here?
Nothing good. Maybe they're experimenting on people. There's a lab coat guy. Oh, it's a Voltec lab coat. Hello.
No sign of the caravan yet. They've got to be holding them someplace. What the hell are you doing here anyway?
You are approached by a frenzied Volt scientist who yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response? They asked me that question already. Oh, holotape. Let's listen to the holotape. I love holotapes. Oh, I think it's this one.
Where am I?
How are the subject's vitals?
It's a little unsteady, but within. Who are you? What's...
Ah! Oh my god.
Son of a bitch. Do that. Ah!
I will only say this once. Speak only when spoken to. Please continue.
The subject is ready for baseline testing.
Subject, answer the questions quickly and with what first comes to mind. You're approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response?
Is that... that safe test?
Answer the question.
They're not pretty nice.
I don't know. I don't know science stuff. I... ignore him!
Ignore him, you say? Fascinating.
Hey, did you say something before?
What the hell are they doing down here?
Chain on the other side. That must be the way back.
What?
Uh-oh.
What the?
Oh, God. Gun is brutal. It's just a little gun. The game's too easy right now. I can use my bad gun. What was that? Fusion core stolen. Wow, it's kind of cool. Whoa! What was that for? Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought he was gonna fall. Let's protect the doctor at all costs. Oh, there's bottle caps in there. Ow! Oh wow, that's bad. Oh, I might be able to get his leg. No. Ew, body parts.
The intruder must be eliminated.
Oh god, I'm gonna be carrying way too much really soon. I'm gonna put some stuff on dog meat. Pink flamingos.
Come back here, damn it.
Flip lighter. Anything in there? Uh-oh, this is somebody. Alright, doggy, let's go upstairs.
Come back. Please, come back.
Oops, I didn't want to take any clothes. I'm gonna be holding too much.
Missions must be protected.
The intruder must be eliminated.
Wow. Do I want to go this way or the other way, doggy? I kinda feel bad for killing them all. Uh-oh. Where is that? Can we make that jump? Oh god, I don't know. Oh, fail! I don't know if we can make that. Or maybe there's a button that I didn't see. I had to press or something. Is there a button? Well, let's see if we can go around. Did we kill that? Yeah, we took his stuff already. Oh wow, it's big. Another holotape! Subject 12? Subject 12 baseline?
Where am I?
How are the subject's vitals?
It's a little unsteady, but within.
Who are you? What's... Ah! Son of a bitch! Do that! Ah!
I will only say this once. Speak only when spoken to. Please continue.
I think I played that one already.
Please. I got a kid,
Oh. Where's the guy?
So, again, congratulations, you made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer?
Oh my god.
I've already told you. Capture.
They're crazy.
Again, which position?
Catcher, right? Be the catcher.
Why?
I don't know. They got the funny helmets. I saw a picture when I was a kid.
Do synths even know the rules of baseball?
No, please. I'm not.
Oh, mining helmet.
Just let me. No!
Just answer the questions and only the questions. Congratulations, you made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer?
Catcher.
So maybe they're doing all this because they're afraid that synths are infiltrating and they can't figure out who's human and who's not. I guess maybe that would be... Oh, maybe everyone at the Covenant is a synth. Maybe that's why they're so fake friendly. They're not actually human.
Nice.
Is there anything interesting? There's an office terminal and a bunch of stuff. Oh, another holotape. That one said debrief. I think that's the right one.
Confidence on subject 12 is high. We'll know for certain post-mortem.
Oh.
And any progress on question 3? None. The EKG shows nothing unexpected. The answers are too damn predictable. You've made your opinions quite clear on the value of question 3. Removing it could invalidate all the data we've accumulated to date. Moving on, question 4. The data on this is fascinating. Why does baseball have the highest degree of correlation? Even more than question 8? Our methodology was exhaustive. Subject 12's answers in regards to baseball and his childhood were particularly fascinating. See here and here. I wonder, do they play baseball in the Institute? Or is there some sort of defect in their programming? We need another failure to explore this further. We can do nothing more with Subject 12 except final processing. I'll let the Reformation team know.
They're being really mean to synths. Alright, so the last question from Tech Blythe to Research Team All. I know this sounds insane, but do we need to ask the last question? Without the limiter of multiple choices, the answers will admittedly be more varied, and so the psychological reaction will be different. But maybe it is a core part of the experience. We're seeing marginal improvement of the test accuracy. To be candid, the improvement is within the margin of error. Perhaps we should consider something drastic. A red herring. For what it's worth, I agree with you. Question 4 was always Montgomery's baby. From Emmanuel Rogers, I think question 4 is a red herring. We do not have a monopoly on detecting synths. In the Commonwealth, people trip up infiltrators all the time based off their imperfect behavior and memory. Chambers surely has to see losing Montgomery is a mistake. I don't care if Covenant is lacking medical assistance. Our limiting factor isn't the stream of test subjects going through Covenant. It's our acquisition rate of test negatives and our research bandwidth. Montgomery is far more important than here than giving Scavers checkups. Can you please talk to Chambers? Oh, they mean Dr. Oh, no. Yeah, these people are experimenting on humans, synths, I don't know, everybody. Did you see,
hey,
read
damn.
All that?
Just what the hell are they doing down here?
I'm trying to figure that out, man. Alright, so let's continue on. So it looks like, yeah, we're now above that gap that I couldn't jump across. Looks like we killed that guy. And this guy. Dog meat.
Hey.
Can I put more stuff on you? Alright. So dog meat's now maxed out. Huh? So... Uh-oh. Go get him, dog! There he goes. Good doggy. They all have so much stuff on them. Yeah. Alright, so anything in barrels? I killed this thing. Wow, it's really cool. I like the industrial look of the game.
What just-
Whoa, hello! Oh my god, headshot! I'm gonna try to take as much as I can. Which way do we wanna go? Oh, that's the chain. That's how we leave. We're not gonna leave yet. Uh-oh. Should I talk to you? Guess so.
Hi.
And here Hi. You are. My life's work on the verge of ruin, all because of your efforts to find Stockton's supposed daughter. You do know she's most likely a synth, yes? If you are more than a hired gun, perhaps we can stop this before it's too late.
Stockton's daughter is a synth?
Why else do you think we attacked her caravan? After testing, we have well over 70% confidence level of our initial diagnosis.
That's not right. You're not sure.
I'd have to perform an autopsy to be sure.
They're like burning witches.
There's nothing you can say that can excuse what I've seen here.
Everything we've done has been to stop the suffering of more innocents at the hands of the Institute and their synth menace. Covenant is many things. A refuge for the broken people left in the wake of the Institute's rampages. A place of safety and healing. But most importantly, it is our one chance to end this age of paranoia. I will make you a deal. If you let me dispose of Stockton's synth and continue our work, I'll match whatever reward you were offered.
I've had my fill of crazy on this contract. No deal.
Fortunate for me, I wasn't talking to you.
You side with this nut job, and we're going to have a serious, deadly problem.
Won't get rejected.
That's a deal I won't accept.
Then you'll just have to kill
me. Yeah, I'll have to kill you, lady. Oh. Well. Let's not kill you right this second, huh? She's crazy, though, that's for sure. Let's see what's on her terminal. Retrieval team ready. Until this whole Honest Dan affair is resolved, stand down. The Stockton retrieval drew too much attention. Mr. Fitzgerald is furious you extracted Subject 14 so close to Covenant. See that it doesn't happen again. Our team's all patched up and ready to grab some synths. Still tracking Subject Boy. Just give us the order. I do not need a degree in socioeconomics to realize Covenant's trade policies are unsustainable. As soon as we can't afford the subsidies, Mrs. Fitzgerald will increase her prices to attain self-sufficiency. Commercial traffic will slow, but more than traders visit Covenant now. One of the doctors, Rogers' points concerns me. Covenant, how do I go to the next one? I don't know. How do I go to the next page? Do you think these objections have not been raised before? By all means, propose a viable alternative, but bear this in mind. We need a large data sample. The larger, the better. The initial test is most effective if the subjects are close to their psychological baseline. If the Institute gets a single hint of our existence, our mission will end before it has truly begun. Oh, let's unlock the cells. Unlock the other cell. Who was in that one?
Oh, thank goodness. I'm free.
Are you a synth lady? Should we kill the doctor? Can we talk to you? Are they in love? Where are you going?
Hey, Dan.
So Stockton gets his daughter and we get paid. Not a bad day.
What if she's a synth?
If even after all they've done to her, they don't know if she's a synth or not, I figure she's human enough. Here's your cut of the reward. I'll get my half from Stockton. Been a pleasure.
Be safe, Dan.
Same to you.
Bye, Dan. So, yeah, I kind of agree with that. Even if she is a synth, she's human enough that, you know, doesn't make her a bad person, right? I kind of feel like killing the doctor. Should we kill the doctor? Let's murder her! Right in the face. Don't run away! Oh god. I guess that was kind of evil, but she tortured people. What kind of doctor wears welding goggles? Not the kind that you want treating you. Look at what she did to these poor people. Look what she did, dog me. Pretty gross. Pretty gross. Ooh, there's some goodies back here. What's in here? A fuse and some test tubes. Alright, so I think that's it for here. Dog and I are going to head out now. Now that we've killed the poor doctor. That's the door they ran out. I wonder if I can go talk to Stockholm. Is this the right way? Now I'm getting lost. Oh, I think it is this way, right? Just follow the trail of bodies. Follow the trail of bodies. Yeah, I wonder what's gonna happen now if I go back to Covenant. If I can no longer go there anymore. Let's see what happens when we go back to Covenant. We're gonna go all the way around. Alright, so we're up. Ooh, gross. Yucky water. We're approaching Covenant. I don't know if they're hostile or not. Dogmeat found something? What? Ooh! Oh, maybe they are hostile? Dogmeat's acting a little bit crazy. Oh! I guess I have to kill them all now. I feel really bad. Dogmeat, will I be able to take this place over? Like, oh wow, a Chinese officer sword. That is cool. Let's see. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna save going into this place for the next video. So thank you guys for watching. Yeah, next video we're gonna go in and kill everyone. See you then. Bye bye.